Hey, what's up everybody around the world? Welcome back to another tutorial in Revit's Global Knowledge. Today I'm going to share another tip to create a separate 3D from structure and architect. For those my subscribers, they touching me on my Facebook page, they just curious how could I do those kind of separate from structure to architecture. So today I'm going to show you about that. Just a quick tutorial. I think we will take about 2 minutes or 1 minute only for the tutorial. Okay, so now let's start together for the tutorial. Here is my previous tutorial. I got create for structure and for architecture for our roots here also, roots mentors here also. If you are career and want to create this project, I will put link in the description. You can check back from my description. So now what is our topic is I want to separate from my architecture tab to our 3D model. So how could I do that? Firstly, I'm going to our project browser there, that open up for my 3D here, that I just like here, then I just right click on my cursor, go to duplicate level, just duplicate with detailing. Once I done that, I'm going to type WT on my keyboard for window tile. So now I want to adjustment this guy over there is a structure only. How could I do that? I will show you a quick tip to do that. You just go to your visibility graphic, VG for shortcut key or VV. Once I select that, Revit will showing me another panel. How could I handle that? I just go to my filter list there, then I turn on for architecture tab because I working on architecture template. Then I'm going to select all like this, then I just untick here. Once I select that, when I hit apply, everything will be gone, as you can see here. So how could I turn on my structure tab? I just drop down until the last one, then take a look on all our structure template here, category. I just turn on all structure, and of course I want to open my stair also, then short opening I want to open also actually, so I can just hit apply, then it's okay. As you can see here, now I got my structure separate already. It's quite fast for the tutorial. And of course, if I want to hide those level there, I just go to my VG again for visibility graphic, then go to annotation, then I just finding for character L for level I want to hide them. Once I done that, my level is gone. Remember, all this template is a two different template is a separate CD. One you turn off for elevation there, scored only one, and here still keep reminding for elevation, same as our architecture loop here. So here I can hide also it I want to hide actually. As you can see here, it's quite fast. Okay guys, here is just a quick tutorial. Thank you for joining me for this tutorial, and I hope you got learned something new about that and quick tip to apply into your school project or your project to solving to your client. And if you are first time here, make sure hit subscribe button below if you are interested and enjoy my tutorial here, because I got a lot of tutorial upcoming for my channel for Revit tutorial. Thank you guys for watching, and I see you for another tutorial in Revit, and have a nice weekend. Thank you.